Teddy Riner of France won the men's over 100 kilograms Olympic judo gold medal on Friday, giving him the only medal he was missing. Riner, 23, defeated Russia's Alexander Mikhaylin in an anticlimactic final where he was mainly on the attack. Mikhaylin made little effort to fight except to bat away Reiner's attempts to grip his uniform.